it okay to work all your life and have your home taken by a for-profit health insurance company? Is that okay? No, it's not. And that's why we're fighting. And you should know that you have 85,000 organized voices behind you and with you on this issue. I'm very proud to say also that we are on the verge of something historical in our country. We are uniting all the nurses' unions in this country. Within months, we will be 150,000 strong, and our national policy as a new national union will be single-payer health care for all, Medi-Cal for all. Everybody in, nobody out.